Sacred Flame did absolutely nothing. Where's that Karthus thing? Power Within. Here's a decent place to start going places. Where was it that the Winged Knight was? The first one. That was all the way up at the start, wasn't it? Hello there. Well, okay then. Can I try again? I can. Maybe I should try parrying him. Man, she does no damage. Dang, no pre-buffs allowed. Ha ha! That's what you get for parrying. That's what I get for being parried. Ah, there it is.
Just as I promised, Grandpa.
How'd your HP go back up? And heal. Greatsword FTW. All right. I wonder if I die if I go down there. I don't. Oh, hey, an item. Sunset stuff. Home of Hodrick, Holy Knight of the Sunless Realms, this light gold helm, named for its sunset hues, is now faded and wrapped in tainted rags. The sorry fool was known to wander the battlefield as a crazed ghoul, lashing out at friend and foe alike. Not bad. Oh, never mind. I am, in fact, too heavy to roll properly. Wow, that is way too much HP. Where did I put my torch? Ow, what the crud? Ow. Oh, hey, a chest. Estus shard. Alright, even this is too heavy. Friggin' hell. Nah, I don't want to fight through them. I have enough for one spell. Ah, hello.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace, and I can die. But there is one last. May I take a vow to serve you as a knight? Oh, I am most grateful. I, Cirrus, do hereby serve as your faithful knight. Wherever, whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Probably equip something else.
Ah, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Yeah.
You be careful.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too.
One cursed sword. Okay, and then 15k and 18k for the other two. I'm afraid I can't do that, John. All right, I'm running out of bosses, so.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Changed your mind? I hope you do.
Fine.
Thank you for placing your trust in me. Don't you worry. I know Lothric like the back of my hand. Don't you worry. I know Lothric like the back of my hand. Goodbye.
Don't have anything new for you. Actually, a little bit lower. Ah, you again. Dang. The Archbishop's Apostle. Calamity Ring. Hello. Wrong button. Okay. First of all, kill you for the free souls. Well, that didn't work. Ow. Fires three successive bolts. Spades use as a weapon. Also a priceless work of art. Yeah, okay. There we go. Switch this out for cat's ring. Receive double damage. Has no useful powers. Mass sound. That didn't work. Maybe I should equip some lightning miracles. Why does kick never work? All right, come on. Kick. No. No. Not kick. There's kick. Got it. Goodbye. Time for patience. Oh, whoop, that didn't work at all. This could take a while. No! Okay. Don't need this anymore. There. Now the backstabs will be slightly easier. Hey, an item. Man, this would take forever if I didn't have the Hornet ring. That didn't work. Ah, dang. He may have gotten wise to my tricks. Huh. Could have sworn I saw... Nope, does not allow me to look any more up. That's unfortunate. There we go. Oh, he jumped after me. That's convenient. Means like 5 cycles less of that. Dang, I'm sneaky. Yep, item. Dragon Tooth, Havel's Great Shield. Where'd that wyvern I need to kill go? Great magic barrier. Whoop. Friggin' hell.